we bring on one of our youngest members. Those of you who come out in the April months and you help buy malasadas from Daniel Hawaiian Dance Company, I want to let you know that all your monies goes to help us participate in all these competitions that we go to. So in September, in July, we went to Florida, Kissimmee, Florida. And then in September, we went to Long Beach, California. And Jenna here took first place in Kissimmee, Florida, in the solo division. And then she took second place at Long Beach. She took the second place in the language award, and she missed it by 1 point. So congratulations to Jenna. She's going to take you to the area of Oahu, in an area called Eva or Pearl Harbor. And we're going to do an old classic called Pupu A'o Eva.